Hello everybody, it's that time of day again. We're playing indie horror games. Today we're playing Get Home Safe. Description from the download page. A tired man was on his way back to the river. However, he had to go home alone in a desolate atmosphere. Ooh, I'm intrigued. Let's go. Loading, yeah! I don't know, I'm feeling quite excited today. Sigh, I finally arrived at the pier. I'd better go home. Home is back that way? No. I mean, home is where you make it. Ooh, something here. It's a rock? It's a rock. I'm guessing we're not going home swimming, so yeah. Oh, our little boat. Take me down to my boat on the pier? Yes. Oh. Oh, okay. These are not good boat controls. If the path in the forest was easy, I wouldn't have to row a boat on this horrible river. Nothing is ever easy, mate. Nothing. By the way, Joe was rowing a boat on the river several days ago, suddenly disappeared. I hope he's safe. He's not. He is not. Duh? What's that? The wind. Old Ulysses. If you're watching American Dad, you know what that means. Oh! Oh. Ooh, we have cutscenes. Lavish. I'm guessing that's Joe. And his boat, of course. Oh my god, what the hell is going on here? Somebody killed Joe and half ate him. Damn, I have to get out of here. Then go, boy! Find your way back home. Sure, I'm rowing my ass off towards the shore. Woo! I wasn't expecting platforming, but sure. Yeah, did we make it? Damn, dude! I was doing some extreme sports here. Ooh, wrong way. I'm drifting my boat. It's almost there. You are almost there. Did we make it? I think we did indeed make it. You rolled on the pier. Damn, dude. Yeah, monster. Screw you. Oh, no. Don't screw you. Not screw you. Safe. That night, you rushed back to the village to tell others the story of your encounter. Your condition at that time was very poor. Next morning, the police investigated the incident after the villagers reported it. The police found the corpse according to the testimony. As for the details of the case, the police did not say much. We only know that the corpse was Joe, a villager who disappeared several days ago. About the mysterious creature, it suddenly disappeared, probably because it knew we were searching for it. So it ran away. You, who even survived to tell this story, but vowed to yourself not to go on a boat no matter where you go. Ending one of two, the wounds that will never heal, click to continue. There's a second ending. Let's find it. I'm guessing it's having the monster eat us. So, yeah, let's do it. Tra-la-la-la-la, walking towards the pier at night, getting on the boat, rowing down the dangerous river. Let's go. I said, let's go. Okay, we're here again, rowing the boat. And we're back at the cutscene where we find Joe and his boat. Both destroyed.
Joe?
Yeah. We are going to get eaten by a monster, dude, so... I don't know. Say your prayers. Hello, monster. Food is coming to ya. Yes. And boo, a monster? Ow. 2 days later, villagers rowed a boat and found two corpses on the river. The corpses were very messed up. The police are still investigating and haven't given much detail about the case. The truth of this incident is still a mystery, and it certainly has caused fear among the other villagers. Ending 2 of 2, the fear remains clear to continue. Okay then, that was Get Home Safe. Loved the low poly graphics, liked the premise quite a lot, liked the aquatic based monster. I didn't like the controls, but okay, that might just be me. And I could use a bit more on the sound design part of the game. Like, make the monster's presence known through sound. That would add so much to the atmosphere. But that's just my opinion. Everybody go to the link down in the description below. Download these games for yourselves. Check it out. Help indie developers get the games out there. Also, thank you everybody so very much for watching. Please consider subscribing. Click the like button if you liked the video. Click the dislike button if you didn't like the video. Leave a nice comment. Leave a comment with a suggestion of what you want to see me play next. All those nice things help my channel grow, and I really, really appreciate it. I will see you all in the next one. Until then, stay safe and have fun.